Welcome to Financial Journeys.
Hi, my name is Daksh. Today I'm going to tell the story of Pokemon, Gotta Catch 'Em All.
Pokemon for Game Boy are coming. Gotta catch 'em all.
So let's start. Friends, the idea of Pokemon first arrived to Satoshi Tajiri. He had a habit of collecting bugs as a kid. But due to the development in Tokyo and urbanization, the bugs were forced to leave to other regions. Satoshi found his new interest in video games. He developed an idea from his childhood experience with catching insects, of having creatures that could be tamed and stored in a capsule. Then he proposed this idea to Nintendo. Together they created the first Pokemon game, Pokemon Red and Green, in Japan in 1996 and was released outside of Japan as Pokemon Red and Blue. And friends, do you know that Satoshi Tajiri had autism? Due to autism, he had problem in communicating with others. So he used to like most of his time spending alone, collecting bugs. Friends, Satoshi Tajiri wasn't an average kid. He used to get queries, theories and ideas all the time. And that's when he created Pokemon Empire and revolutionized the whole entertainment industry. Friends, this is a Pokemon art created by my mother. I thank my mother for that. Friends, I'd like to introduce my brother Krishna. He will give you further more details about Pokemon. Okay, Krishna, I'd like to offer you the throne.
Thank you, Daksh.
Welcome.
My name is Krishna. I am 16 years old. Pokemon earns more than the likes of Marvel, Star Wars, Mickey Mouse and Friends, Disney Princess, Mario and Dragon Ball Z and
Harry Potter and James Bond 2.
In fact, Pokemon is the highest grossing media franchisee of all time. It has earned over $100 billion in revenue.
Yes.
Where do you think a majority of their income comes from?
Their TV series and movies probably, right?
Pokemon has earned only about $2 billion from their TV series and movies together. That is only about 2% of their total revenue. A majority of their income, that is $76 billion, has come from their merchandise and about $22 billion from their video games. The sensational game of 2016, Pokemon Go, was a blockbuster entry and became the fastest game to top the App Store and Google Play Store.
Yes.
But it saw a very large drop in its active players the very next year. Pokemon Go was assumed to be a one-time wonder. But as of 2021, it has crossed 1 billion downloads and has generated over $2 billion in revenue.
Whoa, I didn't know that.
Pokemon is jointly owned by Nintendo, Game Freak and Creatures. They own the copyright to Pokemon.
Yes.
There is a misconception that Pokemon earns more than Disney. But the $100 billion is pretty much the lifetime earnings of Pokemon since its inception in 1995. While Disney earns about $60 billion in revenue every single year.
Oh, I didn't know that. Friends, do you know? The first Pokemon ever created was Rhydon. And friends, please watch our previous video on McDonald's and Coca-Cola and stay tuned for regular videos on weekends. I am Daksh Bhosle signing off. Bye-bye.
Thanks for watching the video. Bye.
This Pokemon is called Pikachu.
Hi, Pikachu. My name's Ash Ketchum. You and I are going to be best friends.